Hi, my name is Jayesh Vaidya. I will be presenting our paper titled Co-segmentation Aided Two-Stream Architecture for Video Captioning, done jointly with Arul Kumar Subramanian and Anurag Mittal from Indian Institute of Technology, Madras. Video captioning is the task of generating captions of video by understanding visual and temporal cues involving several subjects and their interactions. For example, here the output should look like a baseball player hits a baseball. Earlier works framed this as an encoding-decoding task where video frames are encoded using CNNs and the features are passed through LSTMs to generate captions. However, this suffers due to lack of local context. Recent works started introducing object features from pre-trained object detectors to capture local context. Further, they use graph convolutional networks to promote interactions among these local object features. Though adding object features improves the performance, it comes with following drawbacks. 1. Pre-trained detectors may not capture all the object categories exhaustively. 2. Object detectors may introduce bias towards the object categories it has been trained upon. In summary, a general video captioning pipeline contains a visual encoder and a language decoder, where the visual encoder is augmented with object features via object detectors. We ask, can we make the model to focus on local object regions without depending on external object detectors? To answer this question, we propose to augment the model with co-segmentation-based attention branch that can capture local salient regions automatically. Inspired by prior work, we propose a two-stream architecture where global branch captures global features in terms of 2D and 3D CNNs, and the co-segmentation branch focuses on local salient regions by applying co-segmentation-based attention module followed by spatial region interaction module fed to global average pooling layer to generate frame-level features. Both branches use transformers as language decoder, optimized by cross-entropy loss, and the knowledge is distilled from local branch to global branch via KL divergence. Let's look at the co-segmentation branch in detail. First, the intermediate features from 2D CNN block are fed to co-segmentation attention module. This module has a spatial and a channel attention step. It utilizes correlation cost volume between adjacent frame features to capture common salient object and suppress noise features. Next, the output features from COSAM module are passed through salient regions interaction module consisting of object association layer followed by a self-attention block to promote interaction between salient regions. We use only global branch while testing. We evaluate our results on two benchmark datasets, MSPD and MSRVTT. In terms of CIDR score, we achieve state-of-the-art performance on MSPD dataset by large margin, and we get competitive results on MSRVTT. We perform several ablation studies and observe that adding COSAM and SRIM module to global scene branch improves the performance significantly. Our model is better at localizing things that object detectors usually don't have in their dataset. Here, our model is able to attain on a tail distribution object such as octopus. Some more results are shown here. Here are the visualizations from object association modules. Note that object detectors don't work well with animation datasets, but here we can see that one of the channels gets activated on the eyes and mouth of a cartoon character. In conclusion, we proposed a unified framework to combine the global scene along with co-segmentation-based features. We showed through visualization that co-segmentation is indeed able to capture salient regions and objects. We get competitive results without usage of object detectors. Thank you.